If you like my content, please like and click on the subscribe button. Click on the drop-down and select all to see regular updates.
Greetings everyone. Welcome back to my channel, Data Sculptor. Today, we are going to see another interesting question. So the question is, you need to identify all the orders linked to a single product with a promo discount value. So if an order is associated with multiple products or multiple discounts, it should not be included in the result. So you have basically, you have a table named promotions, and promotions has three columns: order ID, discount, and a product. And this is the data. So this is the order ID, and one order ID can have multiple products and can have multiple discount coupons eligible. So you see here, product ID. So this is the insert statement, and this is the data. So if you see the data here closely, product ID, order ID 1 has two products, item 1 and item 2, and there are two discount coupons. So for first product, it is promo is applied, and for second product, markdown is applied. And similarly for order ID 2, two items are there, 2 and 3, and it has only markdown, and two nulls are there. That means for these two transactions, no discount coupon is applied. And similarly for order ID 3, only one item is purchased, and only promo discount is applied. And for order ID 4, only one item is purchased, and markdown discount coupon is applied. And order ID 5, only one item is purchased, but both promo and markdown is discount coupon is applied. So our question is, as we have read earlier, we need to return the order IDs where only one product is associated to an order ID, and only promo code is applied. So as per this input, only our query should return only three, because only one item is associated to order ID 3, and only promo discount code is applied. So first order ID will not be coming because it is associated to two products. And similarly, 4 and 5 also will not come because it is associated to single product, but is associated to multiple promo codes. So hope you understood the question. So now let's see how to solve this. So first thing, select from promotions P, and I'll return the order ID promotions P, group by order ID, having count of distinct product. So we want only order IDs which are associated to only one product. So count of distinct product is equal to 1. So now let's see what we are getting. We are getting 3, 4 and 5. So 3, 4 and 5 we are getting. But we also want to add a condition where the discount applied is only promo. So that means only one discount code is applied. That means and count of distinct discount is equal to 1. So if you apply this 1, order ID 5 will go away because there are two coupons, right? So 3 and 4 are returning because 3 and 4 are associated to only single item and single discount coupon, but we want to return only the order items which are marked with discount as promo, right? So let's see, if we add the where condition, will it work or not? Where discount is equal to promo. So if we are writing like this, we are getting 1, 3 and 5. Why we are getting 1, 3 and 5? Because as we know the order of execution, first the where condition will be applied, then the group by condition will be applied. So if we are applying where condition at the first promo, that means other items are getting filtered out. So first only the where condition will be applied, right? So that's why it is returning only 1, 3 and 5. Suppose if I write here star here, so first only the where condition, from condition, then the where condition. This is order of execution. So order of execution of SQL, so first the where condition. So this will not suffice our requirement. So that's why we should not apply where condition here. We should apply the where condition for the output of this query. Okay. So for the out, if to apply the where condition for the output of this query, what I'll do? I'll keep this in a CTE with CTE as. So for this order IDs, I have to apply the where condition. After retrieving the order IDs, I have to apply the where condition. So for that, select from promotions P inner join CTE C on P dot order ID is equal to C dot order ID. So now let's start, and for this input we'll write P dot discount is equal to promo. Okay, so now if I write this like this, what will happen? Only for this output, it will return, I'm filtering out the order IDs which are having discount promo, right? So if I run this, we are getting order ID 3 and all. So but I want only order ID column, so I'll write distinct of P dot order ID. So this is how you need to write the query. So main thing is you need to understand where to apply this filter, where P dot discount is equal to promo, where you need to understand where you need to apply this filter. So if you're applying before writing the group by condition, it will not work. You have to apply it after writing the group by condition. So that is the main clause or the main point here you need to understand. So hope you all like this question and also the solution and also my explanation. So if you like it, please click on the like button so that YouTube will understand that you are liking my content and it will push for more, for the people. And also subscribe for more videos. Thank you. Have a nice day.